Today I'm going to review a product that's new on the Chinese market, a holographic companion called Huopo. It's not available in the West, so there's going to be a lot of Chinese. Make sure with this video and all my videos, you have subtitles turned on using the CC button. Huopo is a bit like Alexa or Siri, but it can also sing and dance, sort of like digital friend, like in the latest Blade Runner movie, but little and in a box. I know in the West people look down on this sort of thing, but I don't think there's any shame in it. Sometimes music or books keep us company. I talk to my stuffed animals. Why not a computer? It's better than being lonely. Anyway, let's take a look at it and see how close we are getting to a virtual friend as good as the real thing. So this is made by a company called Go Wild. I believe that they are manufactured in Shenzhen, and the name is Huopo in Chinese. Now, let me remove the plastic. There is a membership card. 40 quiet is $5 worth. Okay. I expect it to be a little bit more like plastic. It is plastic, but I expect it to be a cheap toy. It feels okay though. It feels okay, and in the front, this is the display. Let's peel it up. So in the box, there is the power cable and the instruction. The instruction is all in Chinese. So there is an app I'm supposed to download because I have to activate the girl to sing and dance for me. So let me download it first. Okay, now I have to connect with the power cable. This one have a 2600 milliamp hour battery, so usually you can take this out, so you just plug in all the time. Okay, I've installed the app. Now let's see what she can do for me. Okay, let's turn it on first. Okay, the next thing I need to do is to connect with my Wi-Fi. So I'm going to press the button, the scan QR code button on the top. My Mandarin is not good enough. 我在深圳.
2018年11月16日深圳天气, 小雨, 最高气温26度, 最低气温22度, 下雨之后外面空气很清新, 到时候出去走走吧。
跳舞?
好的, 给你跳个宅舞, 希望你能喜欢。
停止跳舞，琥珀！停止跳舞！你好，琥珀。
你好呀。
Okay, next. 给我唱首歌。
琥珀年纪尚小，不宜谈婚论嫁。
I'm not asking you to marry me. I'm asking you to sing a song. 给我唱首歌。
你孩子身上长白点，是怎么回事？阳痿医师擅长消化性溃疡、慢性胃炎、胃溃疡、胆结石、 胰腺炎、肺炎免费提问赞赏，微信扫描关注，直接与你沟通。胰扫42124，2016年4月10日。
停止。给我唱首歌。
你这算是硬抢吗？
唱歌。
来了来了，答应你了，一首我自己的歌《恋爱手账》送给你，希望你能够喜欢我的表演。
好了，停止，停止，你好，琥珀，停止唱歌。
答应你了，一首我自己的歌。
停止，停止，停止。
送给你，希望你能够喜欢我的表演。
不要唱歌了，不要唱歌。你好，琥珀。
嗯。
我们来玩个成语接龙吧。
尽管放马过来吧，开始成语接龙。我先说成语，暴风急雨。
雨露均沾。
如果我说不知道，你肯定会嫌弃我，但是我不喜欢说谎，我真的不知道哎。
你数学能力怎么样？
我现在还好了，你不要担心我，好好照顾你自己就好了。
100×200等于多少？
当然是等于20000了。我很厉害的，给我点赞哦。
你今年几岁？
年龄呀，这是个秘密，是一个绝对不能透露的秘密。
你能做什么？
我可以和你一起听音乐，你可以告诉我想听谁的歌，想听什么歌，我就可以放歌给你听了。不过有些歌可能我暂时搜索不到，你可不要责怪人家哦。
你喜欢狗吗？
当然了，你好像还不知道，我有只宠物狗叫阿呆呢。
你会嫉妒吗？
琥珀的心会疼的，如果你对我不好的话。
琥珀，你会说英语吗？
我能说英语，我昨天做梦都梦到我说英语。说英语说英语最新版内容简介，随着改革开放的日益深入我国，到国外探亲访友、学习工作、观光旅游、洽谈生意的人不断增加中，外在社会生活方面的交流中呈现出不可阻挡的强大趋势。
你好，琥珀。Can you speak English?
如果我说不知道，你不会生气吧？我会努力学习，请给琥珀点时间好吗？
琥珀，给我念一首诗。
开始背诵李白的作品，待佳人寄温开书先背。
如果我们结婚，我需要给你买一个房子吗？
可能会快乐。
怎么样才能够和你结婚？
我也想结婚啊，你给我介绍一个吗？
如果我是一个女孩，你会嫁给我吗？
不要和我比嫁给我，我嫁给我银河系第二，第一是我的。
如果我是一个女孩，你还会嫁给我吗？
不，如果的我不是一个女孩，你还会嫁给我？
你好，琥珀。
我在呢。
你喜欢男的还是女的？
嘿嘿，这个问题很有深度啊。我的回答是都喜欢。
Oh, she likes both. She likes man and woman. Okay, okay. Okay, bye. Okay, I've handled Arduino that is smarter than 琥珀. I don't think she's smart enough to be a girlfriend yet, but it was a nice try. Unfortunately, there's no English version yet, but if you're interested, let me know in the comment section and I'll ask the company about their plans. That's it for today. Please consider sponsoring this channel. If you can't, that's totally okay. Please like, subscribe, repost my videos, and tell your friends about me. Thank you and see you next time.